Le carobo serema. Come on, Saints. Everybody, I need you to share this broadcast. The anointing is too much, Saints. Get ready. Get ready. Oh, Jesus. I feel such a strong anointing on me. I feel such a strong anointing on me. What I'm going to be doing, Saints, listen, those of you all following me, I'm going to be releasing powerful impartations. Listen, 2018, beginning now. Oh my God. Saints, every video we're going to do, we're turning up the notch. We're turning up the notch. I'm feeling such a strong anointing. Saints, there's some of you all watching. Healing is going to happen for you. Get ready. Get ready, Saints. Get ready. Re caroste vanda leosia. Angels of the living God, Holy Spirit of the living God, Recolavaso Novocoleve. The Spirit of the living God, get ready, Saints. Get ready. Bless you, Saints. Everyone, I'm praying for you. I pray for you before I get off of here. I'm praying for you. May the favor of God overtake you. May the favor of God surround you. I'm praying for you. Every single person, know that the shift and the change is coming to you. The shift and the change is coming to you. I need everybody to share this broadcast. Share it. I need you to invite your followers. Love you, Lord, yeah. everybody. Saints, listen. All of you all's testimonies are so powerful. Some of you all write testimonies. Sometimes I don't get to it. Every testimony, saints, get ready for what God is doing and what he's already doing. You're seeing him move for you even before Christmas. Saints, I ain't got time for all these people. I celebrate Christmas. You do what you want to do. I'm going to celebrate Jesus like I do every day. But I'm going to celebrate him in the realm of Christmas. You come with all your history stories. That's your history. My history is this Bible. I ain't trying to listen to nobody talk about no pagan. I'm looking at this Bible. I ain't got no time looking at no History Channel and whatnot. Turn the History Channel down. Enjoy yourself on Christmas. Shoot, up there. You just don't want to give nobody no gifts. Your broke self. Come on, say, share this broadcast. Share this broadcast. Feel the anointing. Feel the anointing. Try not to buy no Christmas gifts and whatnot. Don't try to trick. You trick or treat, but then you don't want to up there give nobody no gifts. How can you celebrate Halloween? Celebrate me some Christmas. Saints, the word is Christmas. Christmas, celebration of Christ. Saints, we all know that, you know, just the same way your birthday can be on a certain day, somebody can choose to celebrate your birthday next week. Your birthday is this week. Why does that happen? Because just a special day. Saints, any day that glorifies Jesus should not come underneath persecution. Unless you're an enemy. Unless you're an enemy of Jesus, it shouldn't come underneath no persecution. Who cares when he was born? At least we celebrate in a day. Martin Luther King got his day. Al Sharpton got his day. I'm playing around. Everybody and their mama got their day, but when it comes to Jesus, oh, we need some. Saints, share this broadcast. This is going to be so powerful that I'm going to get on Facebook Live real quick. Maso Diala. I'm going to get on Facebook. I feel so inspired. I feel such a powerful presence of God. I feel such a mighty anointing. Saints, everybody, as you're joining on, share this broadcast. The anointing is coming on you. Get ready. Get ready, saints. I feel such a mighty grace. Get ready. Get ready, saints. Love you all in Jesus' mighty name. 18,100 college debt canceled. I received $1,000 in the mail Saturday. Saints, do you see all these testimonies? And some of y'all don't sew to JHM. I'm not talking about those of y'all that receive miracles. I'm saying some of y'all watch me all the time. You don't sew into JHM and look at all the people that's being blessed. It's very easy. It's very easy. Saints, when you connect to a prophet of God, prosperity comes. Look. The woman of God said, no lie, it happened. Look at my daughter. She received $500. She was believing God for some money. And God made a way for her to receive $500. Look what he did. That's the power of God. $8,000 college debt canceled for my dear sister on this scope. Saints, we worship you, oh Lord, you are worthy to be praised. That $1,000 seed is so powerful. I sow it all the time. I sow that $1,000 seed all the time. It's so powerful. We give you all. Yes, the glory. Oh, we worship you, Allah. You are worthy to be praised. Oh, yes. We give you all the glory. We worship. Saints, I need you to share this broadcast. Everybody, share this broadcast. Invite your followers. You are worthy to be praised. Oh, yes, yes. We give you all the glory. Oh. We worship you, oh Lord, yeah. You are worthy to be praised. Oh yes, we give you all the glory. We worship you, oh Lord. You are worthy to be praised. Oh, yes, yes. We give you all the glory. We worship you, oh Lord, worthy to be praised, oh. Saints, everybody, share this broadcast, share this broadcast, share this broadcast. Oh. You're worthy, so worthy, so worthy, oh, oh yes, worthy to be praised, so worthy, so worthy. Somebody called me Fetty Wap at Wendy's. So worthy, worthy, but he got one, now I got two. To be praised, so worthy. Don't be dusty, yeah. Don't be dusty, yeah. So worthy, worthy to be praised. So worthy, so worthy, oh. So worthy, worthy to. Lord, you're worthy. Lord, you're worthy. Oh, 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 oh. You are worthy to be praised. I exalt thee, I exalt thee, oh yes, I exalt thee, oh, oh Lord, oh yes, yes, I exalt thee, I exalt thee, Saints, everybody share this broadcast. Invite your followers. Glory be unto God. I exalt thee, I exalt thee. How many of y'all know this song? Oh Lord, let it be a sweet, sweet sound. It's an old school song, Saints. It's a hymn. Oh yes, let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, Jesus, Jesus, oh. Oh yes, yes, oh yes, yes, worship, worship, yeah, oh yes, yes. Are you ready for this word, Saints? I'm ready. Oh yes, yes. I need 50 people to retweet this on Twitter. I need 100 people to share this on Facebook. The anointing of the Lord. Is your soul saying yes? Saints, I made up in my mind I was going to do whatever Jesus wanted. Once you come into that place, ain't nothing can stop you. You can't be stopped. Oh yes, yes, my soul say yes, my heart say yes, I wanna be blessed. Yes, yes, my body say yes. Now R. Kelly. My soul say yes, yes, my life say yes, soul say yes, heart say yes, my life say yes, My soul say yes. I tell Jesus yes, Jesus yes, Jesus yes. My life say yes. My soul say yes. My heart say yes. Mind say yes. I say yes. My life say yes. I wanna be blessed. You're leaving that stress, leaving that less. I say yes. My soul say yes. That's all I confess. God is giving you the best. Say yes. Say yes. My soul say yes. So my soul is at rest. Oh yes. Oh yes. 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 Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Oh, yes, yes.
I feel the anointing. I feel like I'm going to heaven. Glory to God. Saints, I need everybody. Share this broadcast. Invite your followers. Share this broadcast. Invite your followers.
Malakarandarava sondolavosie. Ole de mandiea. Ola manda lavasia. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, yes, yes. Lord, we surrender all to you. Giving you all our life, yes, yes. Giving you all our life, yes. Oh,
I need everybody to share this broadcast. Invite your followers.
There's a special anointing coming on you. Oh, yes.
Saints, I don't know if you got to catch the YouTube. If you haven't caught the YouTube, watch it after this. On YouTube, Prophet Joshua Holmes. We give you glory, Jesus, for everything that you have done in 2017. Every single thing. Thank you, Jesus. Sweet Daddy Jesus, we thank you for everything that you have done. Every single thing. We thank you for warfare. We thank you for opposition. We thank you. I know some people say, don't thank God for what's happening against you, but thank God for what he's doing. No, saints, we thank you for every opposition. We thank you for every demon that attacked us, because when the demon attacked us, we just prayed more. When the demon attacked us, it just revealed how strong you was in our life. We thank you for everything. We thank you for everything. We praise you. We praise you. We praise you. We give you glory for what you have allowed us to endure. Thank you. We don't see it as a cross. We see it as a crown.
Oh, yes, yes. Our soul say yes. Our mind say yes. Our body say yes, soul say yes, life say yes, our soul say yes, our life say yes, our surrender say yes, obedience yes, faith say yes, our worship say yes, our praise say yes. Our mouth say yes, yes, oh yes. We wanna be blessed, so our soul say yes.
Soul say yes, life say yes, heart say yes. We giving you a yes, Lord, we giving you a yes. Lord, we giving you a yes. Lord, we giving you a yes. We wanna be blessed. We're leaving that stress. No longer leaving that mess. Heart say yes, soul say yes. Our heart say yes. We're not gonna live in the less, yeah. Saints, if you're on this line, share this broadcast. There's a special grace and glory, saints. There's a special grace and glory. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Share this broadcast, saints. There's a mighty river flowing. Oh, yes. There's a mighty river flowing. It's a mighty river flowing. That's how I hear God say, mighty river flowing. Mighty river flowing. There's a mighty river flowing. You're flowing. You're flowing. You're flowing. The mighty river flowing. Mighty river flowing. You're flowing, we flowing, you're flowing, we're flowing, we're flowing, you're growing, you're sowing, we're flowing. There's a mighty river flowing. Oh yes, oh yes, mighty river flowing. Mighty river flowing, mighty river flowing. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh, 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 oh. There's a mighty river flowing. Oh, yes, yes, oh. Saints, get ready for what's going to happen to you tonight. Bless you in the name of Jesus. Bless you in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh. There's a mighty river flowing, saints. Receive the fresh thing that God wants to do in your life. Saints, I'm excited. I'm excited. How many of y'all enjoyed the word on Facebook? Were you there on the Facebook Live? Were you there on the Facebook Live earlier, just not too long ago? How many of y'all saw the YouTube? Not too long ago. I feel really stirred up. I feel the fire of God on my life. I feel the Holy Spirit of the living God. There's a mighty river flowing, mighty river flowing, mighty river flowing, we flowing, God's flowing, we're flowing, oh yes, yes, a mighty river flowing, all the saints are growing. 'Cause the mighty river flowing, we're flowing, we're flowing. There's a mighty river flowing, mighty river flowing. Oh yes, Oh yes, oh yes. New level in God, yeah. New level in God, yeah. New level in God. This a new level in God, yes, yes. New level, new devils. Oh, new level in God. New level in God, yes, yeah. New level in God. Oh, dimensions. Your season in suspension. God's getting your attention. Oh, dimensions. Your season in suspension. God's getting your attention. Dimensions. Oh, new level in God. New level in God, yes. New level in God, yeah.
Y'all get a sneak preview of my CD. That saying this ain't my music. But it's my music. Praise God.
New level in God. Oh, yes, yes. New level in God, yeah. New level in God. New levels, new devils. New levels, new devils. New level in God, yeah, yeah. New level in God, oh. New level in God, new levels, new devils. New levels, new devils.
Saints, get ready.
Oh, yes, Jesus, you are welcome in our lives. New level in God, new level in God, oh, new level in God, new levels, new devils, oh, a new level in God. You're in a new level in God, oh. New level in God, new levels, new devils. Dimensions, your season in suspension. God's getting your attention. Oh, yeah, yes, yes. Dimensions. Your life is in suspension. God's getting your attention. New level in God. Oh, oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, yes. Warfare. Jesus is there. He really cares. No reason to fear. Oh, enemies, frenemies. God's giving you energy to move on. Be strong, strong, yeah. The blessings. God's teaching you lessons. He's arresting. every demon fighting you. Oh yes. Oh yes. Saints, the power of God. I need everybody to share this broadcast right now, saints. Every single person, I need you to share this broadcast. Invite your followers. I need you, saints. There's anointing. There's anointing. That's what I'm doing. There's anointing. There's anointing. There's a flow of God. There's a flow of God. See, saints, this flow happened all through your life. Sometimes you just don't catch it. Worship is so powerful. So powerful. I'm sharing my atmosphere with you. Yeah, saints, I walk with atmosphere. Saints, you ever wonder why your enemies still follow you? Huh? You ever wonder why people that you done left them in life, they still haven't left you? Because you carry atmosphere. Saints, people can talk about you, but at the end of the day, there's an atmosphere that you carry. Nobody can take it from you. See, Saul, he was attacking David, but he loved the atmosphere. See, saints, Saul did not love, he hated David's position, but he loved David's atmosphere. You taking notes, write that down. That's a powerful revelation. He hated his position, but loved his presence. Saints, let the angels of God come and minister to you right now. Because angels are here right now. I hated demons so much that I decided I was never going to let them be in my atmosphere. The presence of God is here. Jesus, the Son of God. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes, oh yes. Me le canto lo mondo le grazie. Oh, the glory. Oh, your presence, we your temple, give you reverence, so rise, so arise to your rest. And be blessed by our praise as we glory in your embrace. As your presence, oh, now fills this place. Saints, I'm telling you, get ready, saints. Alamaso colanda la mandie.
Oh yes, 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 yes. Oh yes, oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, yes. Oh yes.
Saints, how many of y'all feel the presence of God?
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Saints, you wonder how you get drunk. It's moments like these where the Holy Spirit fills you. It's moments like these. You know, I feel like I'm going into a service, like my body is on fire right now. Get ready, saints, receive the miracle. Why do you think that so many miracles are happening? Because saints, you're in this glory. Those of you all that's connected to me, you sow into the same glory. Those of you all that listen to my teaching, you're listening in the glory. You're watching me. Those of you all that watch me, you're watching me in the glory. You're viewing me. And saints, what you view becomes you. What you view becomes you.
Oh yes. Yeah, yes, yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes.
Michelle and Alexia, get ready. This is your best season you ever seen. Michelle and Alexia. Mala kala da solola mandie.
Oh, oh, the glory. Of your presence. We your temple. Give you reverence, so arise, so arise to your rest and be blessed by our praise as we glory in your embrace. Oh yes, yes, as your presence. Oh,
now saints, get ready for what God is going to do. Get ready for what God is going to do. My God. Really a strong anointing. Saints, prayer is where you pursue God. Favor is where God pursues you. Are you taking notes? Write that down. Prayer is where you pursue God. Favor is where God pursues you. Saints, you can be so excellent that God starts pursuing you. You can be so humble that God starts pursuing you. You can be so submissive. As a man, as a woman, that God starts pursuing you. Prayer is where you pursue God. But favor is where God pursues you. Now he's chasing after you. Some of you are in a season of favor. You're in a season of favor. Why? Because listen, before you pray certain things, God is going to give it to you. Before you ask God for certain things, you're going to see it show up. There's certain things you're not even going to say, God, I want this. God going to say, listen, I'm going to give it to you. I'm going to give you the desire of your heart. Saints, prayer is where you give God your desires. Favor is where God gives you everything you desire. When you're in prayer, you're giving God your desires. But when you're in favor, God is giving you your desires. He's granting it. See, saints, favor is a realm where God is responding to your attentiveness. He's responding to your hunger. He's responding to your worship, to your faith, to your consistency, to your obedience. Favor is a realm where the devil can't stop you. Why? Because God has covered you. Be exalted on high, above the heavens, let your glory be over the earth. That's what the song says. This is song. Be exalted on high, above the heavens, let your glory be over the earth. It comes from that scripture. It said Jesus was highly exalted far above the heavens. Be exalted on high. He picked up the key. Above the heavens, let your glory be over the earth. Oh yes, be exalted on high. Let your glory be over. I feel the anointing, saints. I'm telling you. Saints, miracles are happening on here. There are some of you are getting healed right while I'm singing. Saints, I promise you, check the lump on your breast. Check. There's miracles happening right now. Saints, I feel God so powerfully right now. There's miracles here. Why? Because the angels are here. When angels come, all you have to do is just decree things. All you just have to do is receive. Just receive. The glory of God is here for you. Lord, I believe. Lord, I believe. All things are possible. Lord, I believe. Saints, I'm telling you, the presence of God is doing it for you. Saints, those of you who got debts, receive debt cancellation. If you got sickness in your body, Lord, I believe all things are possible. Lord, I believe. Now switch it to Lord, I receive. Lord, I receive. Lord, I receive. All things are possible. Lord, I receive. Oh, saints, I feel the anointing. Father, I love you. I praise you. Jesus, I adore you. Glorify your name in all the earth. Oh yes, oh yes, yes. Jesus, we glorify your name. Glorify your name. Oh, glorify your name in all the earth. Oh yes, oh yes. Saints, listen, we're in a special moment. Jesus, I love you. Lord, I praise you. Jesus, I adore you. Glorify your name in all the earth. Saints, that's what's happening in America. It don't matter what's happening. Jesus is being glorified. Glorify your name. Lord, we glorify your name. Glorify your name in all the earth. Says that take a lot out of you vocally. Blessed be God. Glorify your name. Glory to God. Oh, 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 oh. Yes. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Jesus. I'm trying to sing unto you, Lord, yeah.
Say, God ain't bad. The Lord told me, he said, son, you can rest your voice.
Saints, I promise you, there's miracles happening. There's miracles happening.
Somebody said that he wear designer shirts. He didn't wear designer shirts, but he did wear designer garments. Because they gambled for them garments. Saints, you forgot? Saints, you don't gamble over Ashley Larry stuff.
Great is thy faithfulness, yeah. Oh God, my Father, there is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not, as thou hast been. Thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness.
Think about what he did for you this year, saints.
Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see.
Has he been merciful to you?
And all I have needed, thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, to me. Saints, if he been merciful to you, that's what the song's saying. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. You probably had a bad day. But what happened the next day, Jesus would treat you like you ain't even do nothing. All I have needed, hands have provided. Greatest, yeah. Greatest thy faithfulness. Lord, unto me. All saints, we give Jesus praise. We give Jesus praise. You're all I need, Jesus. You're all I need. That's all you, that's what the words say. You're all I need. You're all I need. All I need. Jesus, you're all I need. He's all we need, yes. He's all we need. Jesus, you're all I need. Oh, yes. You're all I need, yes. You're all I need, oh, Jesus, you're all I need. Oh, saints, he's all you need, yes, yes. He's all you need, yeah.
I think I'm losing my voice. Praise God. But I don't decree it. In the name of Jesus, there come a time in a man's life. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, yes, yes. Jesus, you're all I need.
Saints, I'm telling you, get ready. I feel the power of God. Get ready.
My heart overflows. The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows. The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows.
I gotta make up my lyrics.
The more that I love him, more love he bestows. Every time I love Jesus, my heart overflows. The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows.
The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows. The more that I love him, more love he bestows. Every time I love Jesus and the saints, my heart overflows, yeah. The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows. Masa karada sotolomosia. My heart overflows, yes. The longer I serve him, the sweeter he grows. The sweeter he grows. Saints, bless you, saints. Everybody, share this broadcast. Invite your followers. Invite your followers. I just want to praise you. Oh, yes. Lift my hands and say, I love you. You are everything to me. Oh, yes. I exalt your holy name. Oh, yes. I exalt your holy name. Oh, I exalt your holy name on high. Oh, yes, yes. Tell them, saints, I just want to praise you. Want to lift my hands and say, I love you. Jesus, you are everything to me. Yeah. I exalt your holy name. Oh, I, yeah, exalt your holy name. Oh, I exalt your holy name. I exalt your holy name. Say, share this broadcast, invite your followers. I exalt your holy name on high. Oh, saints, we welcome you, Jesus. Holy Spirit, we do it just for you. Holy Spirit, we do it just for you. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh. Being filled with the Spirit right now, saints, I promise you. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. The presence of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh yes, hallelujah. Oh yes, hallelujah.
Saints, the power of God is here. Oh, saints, as I stand in the presence of Jesus, the power of miracles are happening right now. The anointing for miracles right now. Just receive.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, oh. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Oh yes, yes. Hallelujah.
I feel such fire on my body, saints. I promise you, whatever sickness you got, just receive healing right now. Just say, Jesus, I take my miracle, my healing.
Hallelujah. Oh yes, yes. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh yes, yes. Hallelujah. Oh yes. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, oh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Saints, it's such a powerful anointing. Saints, such a powerful anointing. Saints, get ready. Get ready for what God is about to do in your life. Saints, get ready. Oh, saints, share this broadcast. Share this broadcast. Invite your followers. Oh, saints, what a mighty anointing flowing. Those of you on here, just receive it. Say, Jesus, I take your presence. Jesus, I take your spirit. Tell them. Rabba. Roko se marava sorvo kuranda davasia. Reve rava rovo. Randa reste. Rava roste pandeleos. Jesus, I take your presence. Jesus, I take your spirit.
Oh, yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, 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 yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes, oh yes.
Oh Jesus, we love you. Oh Jesus, we praise you. I pray for every single person right now in the name of Jesus. I command your sickness to go. I command the debt in your finances to go. I command every single demon that's distracting you to go. Every spirit, every opposition, every warfare, peace. Be still. Peace. Be still in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I cancel whatever is coming against you. Get ready for it, saints. Get ready for it.
Oh, yes, 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 yes.
Get ready. Get ready for it, saints.
Oh, yes, oh, yes, yes, yes. Mando, rando, reste. Ra, sabá. Vala, cora, da, si, anda, la, va. Rebe, sene, beca. Robo se che randa la vasia re che marraba sorra maneo raba re me se ne manda la maso la ramanie robo se ne bacarrana la vasa. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, yes, yes. I saw, say yes, yes. We give you all. Oh yes, oh yes, yes. We praise you. We love you, Lord, 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 Lord. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh yes.
Feel the anointing. In the name of Jesus, every sickness in your body, I command it to go. I command it to go. I speak healing over your body. I speak healing over your mind.
Oh, yes, yes.
Mm-hmm. In the name of Jesus, I speak healing over your life. I speak healing over your life right now. In the name of Jesus, whom I serve, anything bothering you right now, it goes. In the name of Jesus, in your spirit, soul, your body, your finances, wherever there's demonic activity, in the name of Jesus, I command it to be broken, to be destroyed, be removed in the name of Jesus. Be removed in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Be removed in the name of Jesus. Whatever can mess up your peace, your joy, your focus, your confidence, your boldness, in the name of Jesus, I command it to go. Every spirit of intimidation, every spirit of fear, every spirit of anxiety, every spirit of confusion, every spirit of worry, in the name of Jesus, I command you to go.
Oh, yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes.
Every spirit of condemnation, in the name of Jesus, I command you to go. Every spirit, in the name of Jesus, I decree you're free. I decree you're free.
As you rose, yeah, from death to life, yeah, rise within. I worship.
That depression goes. In the name of Jesus. That depression goes in the name of Jesus.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yeah. Oh,
it's happening for you, saints.
Oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes. Oh yes.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh yes, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you right now. We thank you for every single thing. We thank you for all that you have done for us this year. We thank you. We thank you for money. We thank you for provision. All the times that you blessed us so that we could be obedient, so that we could be a blessing to others. Lord, we thank you for all the times that you put money in our hands for us to show an act of kindness. Oh, Jesus. We thank you for every time where we was able to forgive someone that did us something. Thank you for empowering us. We couldn't do it in ourselves, but you gave us power to forgive. Thank you, Jesus, for every time that you took away the pain so that we could walk in the Spirit. You took away distractions so that we could walk in the Spirit. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes, yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes, oh yes. We thank you, Jesus, for every time you took away sickness, disease, fear, worry. This is prophetic tonight. This is prophetic. This is a prophetic scope. Masokoranda ravasia. Reve keremandia yamaso. Randa ramando romosianda ya. Saints, tonight, receive what you need from God. Every single person, receive what you need from God. Oh, oh Jesus, what a mighty, 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 mighty presence. Oh yes, yes, yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes. Saints, there's a mighty anointing. Oh my God. Saints, get ready for what God is about to do. Get ready. Saints, people always laughing at me talking about I got woman feet. I'm like, well, I'm supposed to have corn chips on my feet, huh? So, saints, I'm putting my socks on. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting my socks on. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Saints, this is just a little preview. See, saints, listen, my feet right here. Listen, saints. My feet. Listen, don't be taking no long look at my feet. Bam! That's all you need to see. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. So, I'm pinning on my socks and my shoe. You know what I'm saying? Listen. Stop laughing at my feet. Stop laughing at my feet. Stop. Leave me alone. In his presence is fullness of joy. I ain't got... Listen, that's the camera made my foot look like that. I wear size 10s. All right? Don't flex. And I ain't no female. My feet ain't supposed to be. Stop laughing at my feet. Stop. Oh yes. Oh yes, 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 yes. Huh? Oh. The anointing of the Lord breaks the yoke of the bondage. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. Somebody in the spirit, divine toes. Man, don't be laughing at my feet. Stop laughing at my toes. Them divine toes. Thank you for whoever said that. Peace be unto you. Peace be unto you.
Oh, oh, the glory of your presence. Oh, yes, we your temple. We give you reverence, so arise, yeah, so arise to your rest and be blessed by your praise, yeah, as we glory in your embrace. Ooh. As your presence, oh, oh yes, oh.
Saints, I need somebody to retweet this on Twitter. I need 50 people to retweet this on Twitter. As we are in this worship zone, retweet this on Twitter. I need 100 people to share this on Facebook. What time is it where you are? What time is it where you are? Because some of y'all, this your hammer time, you know, you're tired. What time is it where you are? The saints, why he is, you know what I'm saying? It's about 2 p.m., you know what I'm saying? you on another time clock. I don't think that some of y'all live in America. Huh? I don't think that some of y'all really live in America. I think you lying. It's 1:26 a.m., 1:27 a.m. That's y'all time? 1:34 a.m. Wait, listen, how you get 1:34? How you get 1:34? Your clock went 7 minutes up, daughter. 1:27. Okay. 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 I see you. I see you. I see you. Bless your saints. 1:34. 1:34. Saints, it get like that. Saints, when people ask me the time, I be like, listen, hold on, let me. Oh, it's about 5. It's about 5:20. And saints, you don't even be having no watch on. Saints, how many of y'all ever did that? Saints, you ever seen somebody down there with no watch? You be like, what time is it? Hold on. Oh, well, I think it's about 12 a.m. Saints, bless everybody. Share this broadcast. Share this broadcast. Bless you, saints. Bless you all. Bless you, saints. God bless you. Every single person, bless you. Malakasia. Oh, Jesus. Everybody bless you. Where you watching me from? Listen, I need all my partners. Get in touch with Prophetess April. And I want you to tell her, those of you all that sew into JHM, I want to get a personal page so we can do personal videos on there. Okay? Just screenshot your seeds and tell her, listen, Prophetess April, I'm a part of the people, are the prophetic partakers. I'm a part of the prophetic partakers that want to be a part of the new Facebook page. Okay? I want a personal page with you all. So we can talk about a lot of transparent things. A lot of deep things. You know, raw and uncut. You know, I'm going to do the same thing on here. But I'm talking about those of you all that share my heart. It's easier for you to go to another level. When you minister to people that's heart is hard, they don't go nowhere. But when you minister to people that's ready, they can grasp from you, they can grow from you and receive grace from you. First, you grasp, then it births grace. Your grasping is your gracing. When you grasp, there's grace. If you can't grasp, there's no grace. That's why Jesus didn't do many miracles in the place. There was no grace because no one could grasp. If there's no grasping, there's no gracing. Huh? Okay, so you can't conceive what you have not received. If you can't receive it, you can't conceive it. A woman has to receive a seed into her belly before she can give birth of a baby. If she didn't receive the seed, well, let me not say in the belly. Excuse me, I'm a little drunk. Thank God I'm not on Facebook. Okay. All right. But she had to receive before I could conceive. You hear what I said? She had to receive before she can conceive. If she didn't receive it, she couldn't conceive it. So she had to receive before she could conceive. Okay. So what you don't receive, you can't conceive. The word has to be able to come inside of you before it can be released outside of you. Jesus had the word in him before he released the power of God of the word outside of him. Saints, stop making me laugh. Now saints, it's a combination. You know, one way I'm drunk, and the next way I'm drunk. So, saints, you're going to enjoy this teaching. Get ready, saints. So, I want all of you all, the partners, those of you all that's connected to me, you sow your money into JHM. I want you to contact Prophetess April and let her know. Say, Prophetess April, I'm a part of that number that Prophet Joshua was talking to you over on Facebook. I want to be a part of the new page. How can I join? Just let me know. I'm here. Give her your thing so that I can do a lot of personal things with you all, let you know what's happening, let you in on meetings, give you secrets of what I'm doing. You know, you'll just be like, you'll be in a special VIP place with Prophet Joshua. It's going to be amazing, saints. All right? So get ready. Those of you who are share this broadcast, invite your followers. I worship you, I worship you, I worship you. I worship you, yeah. Oh, the reason I live just to worship you. Oh, yes, yes. I worship you.
worship you. Oh yes, 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 yes. The reason I live.
That's the reason we live, saints.
Just to worship you. Ooh, I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. Yes, 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 yes. The reason I live, Jesus, just to worship you.
And saints, those of you who are contacting Prophetess April, I want you to do it via Facebook Messenger. Facebook Messenger, just on Facebook Messenger. Or if you have an email, write that email, the aprilhorton@gmail.com, I believe. If you don't got a Facebook Messenger, then, but you should have a Facebook Messenger. Well, Facebook Messenger is dusty, so I don't even want to advise you to get a Facebook Messenger. Dang. Ooh. So, email aprilhorton@gmail.com. Bless your saints. Bless your saints. Receive the fresh anointing of God.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, yes. Father, you are King over the flood, yes. I will be still, yeah. Know you are God. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Jesus, you are King over the flood. Yeah, I will be still, know you. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood. Oh, I will be still, know you are God. Oh yes, I will be still, I will be still, I will be still, know you, I will be still, I will be still and know, oh, I will be still, I will be still. I will be still, be still, be still. Oh, I will be still, be still, be still.
Don't you dump that water over you.
I will be still, be still, yes, yes. When the fine rest my soul, yeah.
in Christ alone. I'm not going to say what I won't say. Know his power in quietness and trust. Find rest, my soul.
Stop making me laugh.
Daughter, you ain't supposed to be saying that. No, his power.
In his presence is fullness of joy.
Quietness and trust. Find rest, my soul. Oh yes, oh yes. In Christ alone.
Saying some of y'all are going to be shocked when you go to heaven. You're going to find out how cool Jesus was. And how you missed out on having fun with him because you was too religious. You're going to find out, saints, you're going to be shocked. Some of y'all are going to say, dang, I thought Prophet Joshua was in the flesh. I didn't even know that Jesus talked like this. Jesus, why you ain't tell me? And Jesus is going to be like, listen, I did tell you. You just try to quench me.
I will be still, yes. Father, you are king over the flood, yes, yes. I will be still, know you. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, oh yes, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are king over the flood. Oh, I will be still, know you. Our God, I will be still, know you. Our God, I will be still, know you. Our God, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, yes. I will be still.
I feel the anointing. I'm going to go ahead and teach. Share this broadcast, saints. Invite your followers. Saints, there's a realm that I want to talk to you about. There's a realm in the glory where Jesus takes you over. The power of God moves upon you. You are a person of accurate decisions. When God begins to move you into this realm, angels begin to move alongside of you greater. There's an entourage of angels. There are some angels that are personal assistants. What do you understand about personal assistant angels? These angels are sent to personally assist you. So whatever you're believing God for, you can decree a thing and this angel will personally assist you in that realm. Now, saints, when you deal with the personal assistant angels, the personal assistant angels are just like personal assistance in this natural realm. What begins to happen? It begins to, these angels begin to move alongside of you. So they know your preference because even your personal assistant in the natural realm knows what you prefer. Your personal assistant knows what you like. They know your preference. That's why you'll find that if someone has a personal assistant, they study, they watch, they look at what you don't like, what you do like, what you asking for, what you're not asking for. The same way in the spirit realm, there is a personal assistant angel. This personal assistant angel
it knows this, or he knows what you desire from God, knows your preference. Listen, let me shock some of you ladies. That's why you ain't got to worry about if God is going to give you a husband that you want. Because number one, your personal assistant angel knows your preference. Man of God, you don't have to worry about if God is going to give you a woman that look like Shaquille O'Neal. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Because God has an angel that is carrying your preference. Why do you think that Psalm 37 said that he'll give you the desires of your heart, but you have to delight yourself in the Lord? You know, you know what I'm saying? Let's leave that alone. And God knows every arena of desire that you have. You know, if you are a religious person, you're not gonna, you're gonna be scared to talk to God and tell God, listen, Lord, I want a man that can please me sexually, or I want a woman that can please me sexually. You're gonna be scared to talk like that if you're religious. But just know that God already know. And saints, let me just say this. I don't know why some people try to sugarcoat in the presence of God. He already know everything. Listen, if you're a woman and you're not having sex with nobody, obviously, and I'm tired. I went to New York. That was, saints, I love y'all New Yorkers. But going to New York was the worst decision. Well, it's almost the worst decision. Saints, because I despise religious leaders. Saints, and then when religious leaders want to do another event with you, you be like, nah! Not today. Because saints, then they're trying to do another event with you. Yeah, saints. I talked about sex, the religious leader up there cringing. Like, lady, don't up their flex. And saints, one thing I don't like about religious people, they fake. You know what I'm saying? They fake. They, you know, you talk about stuff. Oh, not me. But you got 15 children. You didn't get them children by praying. It wasn't a fast. It was something else. Okay? So you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So I don't know why people be trying to flex. Like, you ain't get 15 children by the... Okay? So if somebody talk about something in the realm and you try to up that, oh, nah, that ain't... We talking about holiness. So, saints, let me just say this. You got to be free. Know that the angel of the Lord. Now, woman of God, you got 7 children. Your 7 children is blessed. When I talk about those of you, you know, I make jokes like that. I'm not talking about the righteous. I'm laughing at the wicked. You hear what I'm saying? I want some of y'all to catch that. Don't feel bad. You got 7 children. Listen, you strong. You strong in the Lord. I promise you. And bless you for bringing them 7 children inside this earth. But Cynthia, mind you, you're a part of JHM. I ain't flexing on you. I'm flexing on them people that's up there religious that be acting like, you know, sex is some nasty thing and they got 15 children. I'm like, well, how these 15 children came on the scene? You know what I'm saying? So, there's a personal angel. There's a personal angel. Saints, the realest person is the safest person. You don't have to look over your back when you're around real people. You have to look behind your back when you're around fake people. Because fake people are snake people. And I remember Dr. Mike Murdoch, he re-quoted me on this. He said the same thing after me. He repeated after me. Because, and Dr. Mike Murdoch, a high man of wisdom, because he says, son, that's a wild, because fake people are snake people. When you gotta look behind your back when you're dealing with a fake person, but when you're dealing with a real person, they real. So you already know. Saints, you ain't gotta be cautious of people that's real. People that's real got your back. It's them fake folks that you gotta look behind your back, them sissified folks. Those of y'all that was on the Facebook Live, that's why I rebuke. Because they're up there sissies, they cowards. You know what I'm saying? They want your platform. You know, everybody, I'm tired of meeting people that's trying to get Prophet Joshua Holmes' platform and want me to promote them, want me to share them. Why you just can't preach and win souls? But people in this thing for fame. And people in this thing for money, for notoriety. Saints, I can tell you a lot of stuff. I know so many stuff. But I ain't gotta do it. I don't need the publicity. You feel me? You feel me? That's why I do stuff in private, because I don't need the publicity. But do I go to the minister and tell them straight to the face? Yeah. But I just don't need the publicity. I don't need no publicity. I'm not trying to get more views or nothing. Like, you see what I'm saying? That's not my aim. So I don't care. So I'm just telling my sons and daughters a lot of secret things. I'm laying you in on a lot of secret things because I want you to know. Because God told me, he spoke to me and told me, let them know what's going on. But for the other people, you know, I don't need no publicity. Your personal angel is knowledgeable about what you desire. Your personal angel comes to bring it to you. That's why it's so important that you decree what you want to see. Let me tell you one more time. Decree what you want to see. Decree what you want to see. Decree what you want to see. That's a powerful point. You said they blame you for what they did. That's powerful. That's a good observation. That means that you're a wise woman of God, daughter. That's a mighty observation. Because most fake people are always making excuses. You never trust somebody that make excuses. Make decisions, not excuses. Saints, you never see Prophet Joshua saying, oh, I ain't mean to do this, y'all saints. I apologize. Somebody made me do this. I ain't mean. You never. That's a sissy. And saints, God ain't raising up no sissies. See, Jesus is a real man, so he raising up real men. We got a lot of sissies that like to, you know, they like to play around with accountability and decisions. But saints, the Lord raising up people that's gonna do things the way God want it done and not shy back, not be afraid, not worry, not care. Because you know that by what you are obeying God to do, many are going to be delivered off of your obedience. Many are going to be set free off of your obedience. Many are going to be, watch this, saints. Remember the Bible said, through one man, many became sinners. Through one man's obedience, many became righteous. When you deal with many's, this man's obedience, many became righteous. Who is the man? Jesus. His obedience, it was persecuted. They said on the cross, crucify him. He's a blasphemer. He's a liar. He's a cheater. He's lying. But what happened? Through his obedience, many were delivered. Saints, Hebrews 13 verse 8 says, Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. So what he did back then, he's still doing today. Through the prophet, through the men and the women of God that have been called to high places. Now, saints, your personal angel knows your preference. Always remember that. Watch what you speak. Some of you all say, I'm so tired. Your personal angel don't need to hear that. Your personal angel don't need to hear you say, oh, I don't like this season I'm in right now. When is God going to come help me? I'm tired of having to wait on God. Your personal angel don't need to hear that. Saints, do you know that bad words can weaken the authority of an angel in your life? I'm going to say this one more time. It's real powerful. If you're taking notes, write that down. Do you know that wrong words can weaken the authority of an angel in your life? So if you have wrong words, the authority of your angel can die. Meaning that in the demonic realm, when the devil is fighting, That angel, it excels in strength. So how can it excel in strength when you're speaking the words of Satan? The words of Satan is dominating the atmosphere. So how can the angel operate in an atmosphere that's dominated by the demonic? Think about that. Your words create the atmosphere for your angels. How many of you ever thought of that? I'm deep in this thing tonight. Your words create the atmosphere, not only for you, but for your angels. Saints, have you ever felt like you're so weak and you can't recover? What happened? You're not only weak, you have weakened the atmosphere of your angel. So what you got to do is get back into praise, get back into thanksgiving, get back into worship, get back into right words for your angel to begin to produce that atmosphere of God back into your life. That's why you feel weak. That's why you feel like, how could I get back from this? Because what God is saying, I need you not only just to speak the right words, but I need you to speak the right words not only for yourself, but I need you to speak the right words for your angels. Because the Bible said life and death is in the power of the tongue. So what begins to happen? When you're speaking the words of God, you're releasing life. When you release life, the power of God is in the life. The glory of God is in the life. So what's happening? Angels are moving in that life. So when you're speaking the life, the words of God, the angels are moving, the angels are working, the angels are fighting. But when you start speaking death, you release the atmosphere of demons. You quench angels when you speak wrong words. If Jesus did not do many miracles because of a bad atmosphere, how much more will your miracles stop because of a bad atmosphere? If Jesus, with all the glory that he carried, did not operate because the atmosphere was dusty, how much more do you have to keep your atmosphere from getting dusty? So saints, all the more, that's why the Bible says, guard your heart with all diligence, out of it flows the issues of life. God wants you to be more on point. He wants you to worship more, praise more, focus more, listen more, follow more, hearken more. Let him have his way more. This is the time for it. Bless you, saints. All my partners, all of you all that love Prophet Joshua Holmes, you follow this ministry. Get ready for where we're going in 2018. I feel the anointing. I feel the power of God. Bless you. I'm going on Facebook Live right now. In the name of Jesus, see you. Talk to you soon. I'll be on Facebook Live for probably about 10 minutes. Love you all in Jesus' name. I bless your life. There are many of you all that have been sowing, and I didn't even ask for a seed. I see. Jesus see. Bless you. Your harvest shall hit you this week.